Welcome back to some more Dark Souls 3 with me, beaktastic, on New Game Plus. Okay, so last time when we left off, I killed everyone in this area. There. Well, they're logging it. I feel like, I can't tell if there's anything there. Oh, it's a corpse, I think. Oh yeah, it was a corpse. Okay, never mind, I've gone mad. So yeah, I killed the two guys who are lingering on these steps, and we're ready to proceed a little bit further into the Cathedral of the Deep this time. Because we've got a few bits that we want to take care of there first. Now, I remember that I really hate this area. Because there's just loads of people and things. So I'm going to see if I can lure. Has he already got like a arrow in him? I feel like he does. Fuck. Give him a little doggy. Yeah, he really does. No, I noticed that before. Okay. Dead. Because the thing is, this area is full of dogs. And full of friggin' crossbowmen. Damn dogs! Okay, now let's take out these crossbowmen. And I'm gonna take him out before I then go and start like picking up loot. Large soul. And there's a dog. I thought that was him. He gave me a fright. It sounds like there's a dog somewhere. Because when I had another dog. Is there another dog? Oh, I've gone mad. Maybe I've gone mad. It's entirely possible that I've gone mad. Okay. Well, let's wander around now and pick up any loot that is lying around. Either just generally, or from any of the enemies that I've just quickly killed. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, it was Bloodstain, I was gonna say. I saw a message. What was the message for? Is it Bloodstain? Pick up that. Nothing over here. And so let's continue this way. Do-do-do-do-do. I think that guy kind of surprises most people on that first playthrough, because you're not really quite expecting it. You kind of just come here and you're just like, whoa, what the fuck? Dead. Okay. There's nothing really in here. You got an item up there. Got something here, and then we're going to come and open up this. And Gail is here. I'd kind of forgotten he was gonna be here.
Bleed fire and
he's gonna yeah, okay. I'm gonna talk to him.
Wait. You've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh. You don't know how long I've searched. Oh. Oh. Don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart. Now. Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek.
we're going to do this just to get it for later.
They of ash never fail.
But I'm not going to do this just yet.
Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it. Ashes were too.
Sorry. See, I'm not going to do the Ashes of Ariandel DLC just yet. I'll complete it on new game. Obviously never played on New Game Plus before, but I've heard that some of the enemies in New Game Plus can be rather brutal. Certain sort of knights, Millwood knights, can be particularly brutal, and I can't really be bothered to deal with that just now. I'm going to wait and come to it again a bit later, or a bit later in the story. Hi, buddy.
Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn. The cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself. A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon. Ah. You're no but you're sick, Arian. So,
yeah, I can't bother. Some mind.
Where?
Okay, fine, whatever. Okay. I'm sure, does he not leave or he makes a sound of things? I kind of want to see if we can keep the camera on him as we leave. No. So the painted world of Ariandel, but like I said, we're not going to do this place just yet, so let's head back to the cleansing chapel. I could do it now, I guess. I probably could, but I don't really want to do it just now. I want to leave that kind of later in the story. Probably towards the end of the point in time I'm going to be close to wrapping up the story. I think I'm going to leave it at that point. But for the meantime, we're back here. So we've got an item over here. Let's pick this up quickly. Notched whip. I think that's pretty much everything here for now. Obviously we're coming back here quite a bit as we progress, but for now nothing here yet. So one of them survived. How did one of them survive? An Esther shard, although we don't need it. I'm trying to think which way I want to go. It's not the main way I'm going to want to go, but how about we'll go this way first. I can't remember which way I want to go originally. I think I want to... Do I want to come up this way originally? I can't remember. It's been too well. I never come up here, which is what makes me feel like I need to come up here initially. Maybe be an issue. Die, buddy! Get out of my way! my torch equipped ready for some of the people and things that we are going to encounter. I can't remember what everything is in this area, to be perfectly honest. So I may miss things, in which case I apologize. Like I kind of said, I usually end up coming through this area so infrequently. Oh, good god. You nearly caught me by surprise, but you didn't. Fading soul, execution of greatsword. And get out of here before the ambush. Over this way, down here. Don't think there's anything over there. I don't think there's anything massively important in this area. I'm going to assume there isn't anyway, so. Let's head up this path. I hate these guys. I think that everyone's least favourite enemy about this area. Okay. Yeah, man. Our buddy. Coming to help us out. Can't actually see him firing the arrows all the way as well. I'd never really noticed that before. And you can see him. Huh. I never noticed that before. That's quite cool. He can't see this guy though, so we'll kill him. Guess we'll do our part as well. Undead bone shard, not that we really need it. Pear powder. Large soul. Large soul. He's just like scratching at the ground, okay. Okay, I think that's everything down here. Yep, yeah. Oh, okay. I really hate Cathedral of the Deep. It's just such a, like a ball ache of an area. It is just such a pain, such a nuisance. Titanite. Everyone's favourite corpse. Quite surprised there's no messages for me at the moment, because there's usually a message here against this corpse. I get it. I bet you can guess what that is, if you don't know already. So let's go down here. Yeah, this is where I wanted to go first, so I could kick this ladder down, so I didn't have to go through this area twice. Whee! Kasplunk. Okay. And then... these are the guys who are the real pains. Come on. And that's what you need the torch for, to burn the maggots off who are slowly causing you bleed. there's another item down here. Apparently not. Apparently not, guys. There's another one of these things. Do you want to kill him while we're here? There's two of these things? Gimme ya. Gimme ya, buddy. You want to come kill me, don't you? Fuck. Looks like there's another one there, but we'll leave him for a minute. We're gonna go over this way. First of all, we're gonna pick up this item even, and that's our shortcut back to the bonfire. But we're not gonna go there just yet, because we have a couple other bits and pieces to pick up first. Don't we, guys? So, first of all, I don't think there's anything here. Nope. There is someone here we want to take care of, though. See if I can... Indeed. See a little crystal lizard there, so we'll go and take him out. Haha, before he can run off and lead me to some other kind of ambush. Beautiful. Oh, well, that went quite rather swimmingly. Almost too swimmingly. That's quite fun as well. And a little sneaky side area here. With another one of these guys. Dead. Thanks. And there's a ring here. Poison bite. And otherwise, that's it for this bit. So let's go back over here. Something over here. It feels like there really should be, but there's not. Don't think. Oh, is there something up here, maybe? Oh, yeah, there's an item over there. We'll go pick that up. Ah, just a titanite shard. Well, shards are useful. Not mega useful at this point. When I have, like, 3 billion of them, but... But, anyway, we'll all take whatever we can get, guys, won't we? Ooh, come back here! Come back here! Aha! And he leads us to that titanite shard, so we're getting all the sorts of titanite in the world right now. Okay. And down here is going to be the other lovely maggot guy. And he's dead as well. They're really quite disgusting, those guys. They really, really are. Top up. And I think that's everything for this area, so now we're gonna have to try and climb. Well, I say climb, go around the outside of the Cathedral of the Deep. Yay! I really hate Cathedral of the Deep. I say that, it's not too bad, it's not my least favourite area of the game. I've already said, like, oh, I hate this area, I hate that area. It's not the worst area. By no means is it the worst area of the game. They're really weird. It's supposed to be like a pilgrim. I don't know. And now I've got myself stuck. But it's a bit of a pain, and then it's such quite a long stretch between bonfires as well, particularly when it's your first time playing it. It's like it can be such a ridiculously long gap between bonfires. And if you die, it's like such a nightmare, because it's like going all that way back and having to retrace your steps, because it just keeps throwing like bullcrap at you, quite frankly. Okay. And if only we could come through here, but of course it doesn't open from the side. Doors never open from the side you're on in Dark Souls. Well, obviously they do like half the time, because you'll come back to them. But initially, a lot of the time, doors do not open from the side you are on. A lot of the time, oh, fucking hell, man. Oh, there you are. I knew there was somebody here. I couldn't remember where he was. He's there. Whew. Oh, crap. I can take that off now and put my bow back on. I'm faster than you. Ha 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 ha. And I can heal now, brilliant. Fabuloso. Oh, fucking hell. I don't know why that scared me quite a lot. But it really did. I proper jumped. I was so not expecting him. Like, I could hear him, but I couldn't remember where he came from. And he just gave me a scare, guys. I'm very sorry. Oh, slightly embarrassing. Okay, then. Ooh, throwing Estus things at me. Wrong button. Entirely stupid on my part. Right. This way. Did. Grab that. No, no, it's an ambush. Thankfully, I remember this one. I don't always remember all of them, but that one I remembered. Oh, I tried to frickin' dodge. Nearly got me. Flamberge. Oh, that was sneaky. Oh, he's still alive. How is he still alive? I'm just pissing away Estus at the moment. Okay, I can't remember. How do I get back up there again? Oh, I'll get that later, I think. Okay, that's fine. Let us continue for now, good folks. So I kind of would like to get another shortcut open before... God's sake. Oh, man. Okay then. Well, I tried to let you have a, give me a fair, honest fight, mate, but you didn't want to have it, so... And... I didn't think he was going to recover. Oh my... Oh, I forgot there was two. I knew there was one. I forgot there was two. God's sake, man. And you're dead, mate. Hunter charms. Okay. See, that's what's so bullshit about this area. There's just so many enemies. So many, like, ambushes. Come on, halberdy dude. You wanna come get me, don't you? Before I get to the next area, let's go down here. And then... Okay. Oh, man! I knew there was more thralls as well. I freaking knew it! I know the enemies are here and I'm falling for all of their traps like a noob. See, there's another one in here, I know it. Nah, got ya. Right. Well, they gave me some Estus back, which is always nice. Come to Papa. I thought there was, I could have sworn there was one on the stairs there. No, there's one here. This is what I'm thinking of. Kill him. Wonderful. Refill that. Fabulous. There's no one here, although you could, could you? No, you can't roll from there. Can you roll onto there? No, I don't think you can. Oh, can you? I don't know. I'm gonna find that out later. For now, I just want to get through this area. Come here, you. Oh, crap. Okay, one dead. There's at least one more? Somewhere? I can't remember where. I think I can hear him. There we go. Oh, those eye frames. All that hitbox. Right. Whew, okay. We're doing okay, guys. We're doing okay. Couple patrolling enemies. Take them out and then we're gonna head up there. Come on. Oh, crap. That's one dead. Oh, you're one too. Okay. We'll just let you, we'll let you both do that. Okay. Nothing else of note about this area, unfortunately. It's just where you're probably, on the first playthrough, gonna have a a bit of a hard time. Okay. Kill you. I don't want to just go through that door. Ha! One's climbing over the fence and I managed to hit him with my hitbox. Okay, hatchet guy, you come first. Then I realised I could probably do having a sip. Awesome. I feel like there's more ambushes here. And all that for an ember. You go through all that bullcrap and you get an ember. I suppose you do additionally get a nice lovely shortcut. But still, seems like a lot of trouble for an ember. And now we're into Cathedral of the Deep. Proper. And we got a lovely giant buddy. Who we're going to be seeing a lot more of. Okay. Ah, oh, crap, I forgot about these things as well. Ah, let's have a sip of Ashnestis. Probably do with putting my firebombs and things back on just in case. Firebombs, cook grease can go back on too. Okay, we're good. Right, we are good. And then you got a vomiting statue. And then our first experience of the deacons. I never know where this guy comes from. Is he standing off to the right? I think he's just standing off to the right. This is also part of what I love about Dark Souls 3, is that the random Estus refills, like, although they're never explained or anything, like, they're kind of nice, because it means you can kind of go off and explore, and then you get these random bits of health back that means, like, oh yeah, you can just keep going back. Okay. And we're back out here. I guess I say back out here. We haven't been out here before, but... it's gonna look very familiar in a second. Hey, bonfire! And yeah, we're gonna rest. Whew. Right, okay.